Breaking news to tell you about overnight. A 16-year-old boy shot on a CTA Red Line train. Now, Chicago police telling us it happened at the Cermak stop right near Chinatown. The victim was shot twice. He's now recovering at Stroger Hospital. Police say they were able to arrest a man who fit the description of the shooter and recovered a handgun from him. Right now, the CTA is back up and running, but there are significant residual delays from the police investigation.